Okay, now that we have looked at how to write sentences in the language of logic and also looked at how to rewrite these sentences, for example, by eliminating implication, let us now look at what kinds of rules of inference can we apply and how can we apply them. One rule of inference is called modus ponens, and many of you may already be familiar with it. If I'm given a sentence S1, which says P implies Q, and another sentence S2, which says P, then I can infer Q from it. P implies Q, and P, therefore, Q. The symbol stands for therefore. Let's take an example. So imagine that I'm given that feathers imply bird, and I'm also given that feathers is true. Then I can infer that bird must be true. Now we can connect this to a logic agent. Imagine that there is a robot, and I bootstrap that robot with the knowledge that feathers imply bird. Now the robot goes to a new region in the country and finds some animal which has feathers. The robot can now conclude that that particular animal is a bird. So the first sentence came from something that I had bootstrapped into the knowledge of the robot. The second sentence came from the percepts of the robot. And the third sentence came from its logical inferencing. And this is how the robot can in fact go about making sound, complete inferences that are guaranteed to be correct. Here is a second rule of inference. This is called modus tollens. So again, I have sentence S1, P implies Q, and I have a second sentence, not Q, and therefore I can inference that not P. So let us take an example of modus tollens. Imagine that there is a robot that has been programmed, bootstrapped with the knowledge feathers imply bird. So that's part of its knowledge base already. This robot goes to a new country and is talking to the people in that country, and the people tell the robot a story about an animal that is not a bird. Therefore, the robot may infer that that animal must not have feathers. So this is coming from the knowledge that is bootstrapped, this is coming from the new percept from the story, and this is coming from the logical inference. And once again, the logical inference is guaranteed to be sound and complete.
You may already be familiar with this line of reasoning because this is another way of phrasing the contrapositive that we see in other areas of logic.